Declaring the program open, Rector of Edo State Polytechnic, Usen, Professor Abiodun Falodun, who doubles as a professor of natural product chemistry, said out of the 29 polytechnics approved by the National Board for Technical Education to pioneer open distance learning, Edo State Polytechnic, Usen, is the first to embrace the scheme.
In line with His Excellency's intention, youths have more access. You know, in the conventional tertiary institution, there's the issue of quota limitation streams, but in this ODL, you don't have quota. More importantly also, this workshop is also designed to expose our faculty, that is our lecturers, to more global opportunities. It will also help our lecturers to be acquainted with the state-of-the-art technology for effective teaching and learning.
Professor Bayo Okunade from the University of Ibadan, who spoke on the topic Understanding ODL Mode, the Imperative of Open Distance Learning Policy for Learners, said ODL is a process of learning devoid of ambiguities. He pointed out that the beauty of the program is online, no interface with lecturers, less expensive and devoid of malpractices, as it is obtainable in most conventional institutions.
The whole essence is for them to have a good understanding of the concepts and its policies and then the various practices that are supportive for the ethos, because it's a different form of facilitation. But for us in Nigeria, because of the level of development, it is still an agenda for the future.
The Director of Academic Planning of Usen Polytechnic, Dr. Kes Asikia, and Director of ICT Lawrence Agbato, thanked Director of Edo State Polytechnic, Usen, Professor Abiodun Falodun, for attracting innovative programs to the institution.
Absolutely very delighted. When the Rector came on board, he gave me the mandate of birthing this very, very unconventional style of delivering your lecture, not the face-to-face issue of standing before the student and just delivering your class.
We are very much prepared in every area because we have consulted widely and we have put in place what is required to deploy a state-of-the-art ODL. And that is why we are launching the training.
According to Professor Falodun, the mandate of Edo State's governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, is to revamp the polytechnic. Wellington Akodeja, reporting.